This just in, Connecticut's Governor Ned Lamont is going into self-quarantine after a member of his senior staff tested positive for COVID-19. This is the first known case within the governor's office. Contact tracing is now underway. Governor Lamont will quarantine at home and continue to be tested twice a week for the virus.